so many remotes. All you want to do is watch Fox 8 News. And don't you hate when that happens? Ouch! There are so many buttons. Who has time to go through all that just to get news, traffic, and weather? Now, Spectrum Cable customers, there's an easier way to make Fox 8 the first thing you see when you turn on the TV. Let's see how it works. We went to houses around Northeast Ohio looking for Spectrum Cable customers. Good morning, random Northeast Ohio resident. Are you a Spectrum Cable customer? Are you a fan of Fox 8 News? Would you like to get Fox 8 News even faster? Do you mind if we come in? This customer spends much of his morning trying to find Fox 8 News, but you can see us right when you turn on the TV. Grab your remote and follow these five simple steps. 1. Start by turning on your television. 2. Click the settings button on your remote. 3. Look at the menu at the bottom of your screen, scroll to the right to display, and hit select. 4. Select power on channel. 5. Scroll down and select 8, WJW HD. That's it. Settings vary by receiver, but now when you turn on your TV, it will go right to Fox 8. No waiting, no buttons. Now you can catch our Fox 8 newscasts from the moment you turn on your TV. And you'll be feeling fine with Fox 8 in no time. Like this random Spectrum customer. Todd Meany, Fox 8 News.